Arshavin. Four! Here's Mane. And that's another great goal.
Xhaka's had a hit. Wow! He has blasted it in. And from nowhere, it's 2-2.
Iwobi. Lacazette. Alisson is committed. Lacazette scores! That's a super goal. What composure, what presence of mind, and what utter precision.
So they're going to go through the game by the looks of it without one, but they've got one goal, and that's what really matters. But Liverpool haven't given up hope yet. And a splendid effort! Oh, it's a winner by Mella! It's stoppage time for Liverpool! You couldn't write a fairy tale like that! Right in front of the cop, a speculative effort by one of the least experienced players on the field.
Ozil will have berated himself for his one error. Ramsey sat up nicely. What a wonderful goal from this wizard Welshman. Picked his spot and located it perfectly.
Forward by Agger, and Keane's onside here and scores splendidly. What a strike from Robbie Keane, and boy, that will improve his life. That is a fantastic hit.
And win it back, but still hasn't done so. They do. Pires. Great effort by Pires! One mistake by Steven Gerrard could prove so costly to Liverpool today, and who knows, throughout the rest of this season.
Salah getting the better of David Luiz. Plenty of room between him and goal!
It's Aurelio, goalkeeper, made reasonable contact, and now it's Walcott, and the roadrunner is on his way. Alonso, last man back, releases it, Arshavin, four! Just astonishing! And it may, just may, be the goal that denies Liverpool the Premier League title.
You know, you were trying to count the passes leading to Coutinho's second and Liverpool's third.
Yeah, and my fingers were doing tens.
I know, you ran out. Someone's done it for us, thankfully, with a calculator. 19. Talking of 19, here's Mane.
And that's another great goal. But it's another dagger to Arsenal hearts.
Sidestepping one, sidestepping two! That is brilliant! That is simply stunning! Genius at work! His name is Thierry Henry! And Arsenal have turned the match on its head!
McManaman on the volley! Oh! That is terrific! What a goal! Steve McManaman!
Through by Bellerin, turning is Ramsey, rolled in for Sanchez, away from Touré. Sanchez, wonderful! Wonderful, wonderful, what a goal! Arsenal flying! The shortness of pass, the deftness of movement, the certainty of finish!
Coutinho, that's a gem. That is an absolute beauty of a free kick. You don't beat Petr Cech from that sort of distance without something truly special. Xhaka. Iwobi. Xhaka. Xhaka's had a hit, wow! He has blasted it in! And from nowhere, it's 2-2! The game that never fails!
And Mane's won it, and Firmino's on his way. And he's just kept dancing, and he's put Liverpool in front in a flash! Crazy, crazy game! A Brazilian grin as broad as the Mersey. They look like leaders again. They feel like champions again.
Son. Oh, Van Persie's escaped! Van Persie has scored for Arsenal. He waited and waited and guided a cushioned volley into the back of the Liverpool net. And this extraordinary season for the Dutch striker enters another phase.
Massive got up highest. Bellerin was last man for Arsenal. Salah has half the field to himself. Mane's joining him. Salah won't want him. Salah will score. Liverpool 3, Arsenal 0. Away from them. But Arsenal, where were they? What a crazy game football is. Iwobi, how the mood has changed. Lacazette, Iwobi, that's astonishing. It's Mesut Ozil who's nicked it over the goalkeeper. And Arsenal have three goals in next to no time!
Eski trying to get up there again, Vieira knocks it clear. Oh, what a superb strike by Steven Gerrard to give Liverpool the lead. Beautifully executed volley. Vieira, who keeps on running, and here he is, Vieira! Brilliant goal! Brilliant team effort, rounded off by the skipper. Arsenal are level.
Crouch, chance for the third!
What a goal! Fantastic hat-trick by Peter Crouch. The game is now definitely open for Arsenal, and Liverpool have won it.